I'll try. I succeed.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Oh, yo, Cynerin. Welcome back.
Hi.
Hi. And Sticker.
Precision. Hi, Box. Box, love the work. Keep it up.
Glad you like it.
Sharp blade, sharp mind.
Okay, welcome back, guys. This matchup is so painful. It sucks mostly because you can't proc your vitals when he has his passive up! So you can't just like go and trade Qs with him, proc the vital, proc your Kleptomancy, and get out. I don't think Kleptomancy works either. So, I really don't know what Keystone to take against him. So I just stuck with Kleptomancy. I'll trade with him. Ooh! Alright, I'll take the sack of gold start. Okay, I still get the Kleptomancy proc, thank goodness. And they actually made this lane a little bit easier recently. Because now, whenever he spears you, he takes minion aggro. It used to not even be that way. They didn't give you that luxury. But even still, this is a really hard matchup. It's so hard to predict. Oh, I just awkwardly missed that stun, that minion. It's so hard to predict when he's going to use his stun. You can react to it if he uses it at max range. But if he uses it at close range, there's like no cast time. You can't react to that shit. It's too fast. You just have to predict. So, I got Doran's shield. Let's just try to survive. You want potion? Alright, 2 CS, baby.
Precision and grace.
Awkward.
At once.
Alright, I managed to get 50% of the first few waves. Actually, he barely did any better. What? How did he... Oh, he spent so much time trying to deny me. Yeah, he spent so much time trying to deny me, he didn't even get much CS himself. Oh, that was kind of ballsy of me. Alright. Rammus, no flash. Pantheon, no flash ignite. Oh no, Pantheon got first blood.
Do not hesitate.
Do I want to rush Ninja Tabby? Yeah, I might want to rush Ninja Tabby. Wow. What a broken item. Oh, but this sucks for me. Rengar got caught in a bad situation. Gave Pantheon a free kill. Well, it was almost a pretty good situation for us. Almost a nice one for one. We were just a little bit too weak, and Vhagar roamed before Ahri.
succeed. Do not hesitate.
Pantheon is not 6 yet. Okay, I'll just keep trying to farm. No summoners up. I'm pretty scared. Hopefully Rengar comes to kill Pantheon later on. I don't think we'll ever win the 2v2. Not for like the first 15 minutes of the game. But I will eventually outscale. I kind of like this game actually. It's a lot more eventful than playing against a tank. Now it's on the Pantheon to kill me early. Oh no, that's correct. If I parry his stun, I can kill him here. Okay, think Albert. Predict! He doesn't have Ignite up. Oh man, that's a shame. I really didn't expect Rammus to be in the area. Okay, at least I have TP. Damn. I was really excited. That was like the only chance I actually had to beat him. Oh no. I'm too weak. Hey! Thanks for that sub. Oh, these minions are fucking up everything! Okay. Oh. Hand 6. Careful for his ults.
Precision and grace.
You know what? That trade didn't go that badly because of minion aggro. But he still has Ignite, so I'm scared. Oops. Oh my god, are you kidding me?! I should use my Farsight Orb. I didn't think that you'd actually be there again. Ah! I got greedy. My fault for not using my Farsight Orb. Okay, at least they gotta kill mid while I was dying to Rammus. I gotta be careful. Again, as long as they don't shut me down too hard, I outscale. The camp? It's a little bit of a camp. I'm pretty scared.
Challenge.
Still missing.
I have no equal. try. I succeed.
Nice. Okay, just farm up, scale. If the Pantheon doesn't have a massive lead on you in the next 10 minutes, you'll catch up. Cool. Turn the music up a little. No, I think the volume is fine. I think my problem is I'm hardly talking. I don't know what to say. This guy is about 1,000 gold up on me. And it's pretty scary. Every time Rammus comes up, I will die. Alright, with the Tiamat, every time he comes up or goes to roam, I'll push. Ow. Okay, I'm getting out. Actually, maybe not.
Such unrefined style.
Oh, I got an elixir of skill? Oh, no way. I am a lucky boy. Man, I only got like 2 kleptomancy procs this whole game. And I happened to get that. Okay, I think I'm just gonna... Actually, I want lifesteal first. Wait, what? Alright. Wait. Oh gosh, we gotta take this fast. Can we get it? Oh, we got it! Nice! Oh, that feels good. Alright guys, talk to me. Actually, oh fuck, why did I say talk to me now? I should have said that way earlier. Back then we were just farming, now we actually get to do stuff. Alright guys, roll call! If you're here in the chat listening right now, give me a 1. Who's paying attention? New cosplay when? After PAX, Star Guardian Soraka. Oh, that's a lot of ones. I like it. Alright. I want you guys... Oh? Hang on. I'm about to fuck this guy up. What the fuck, Pantheon? You messing with the wrong guy! That felt so good. Look at me. I win the lane now. That's cool. He like stood no chance. That feels really nice. Alright, anyway. I want you guys, all you guys who typed one there, ask me anything. There are no stupid questions. Ask me whatever you want. Yo, Toroi.
Smiley face.
How's it going? I'm gonna kill him again. Check us out. I didn't even need to stopwatch. I didn't even parry correctly. What the heck? I'm a genius. I had 2,500 gold in the bank. How is he so weak? Alright, let's get to your questions. I promise you guys no stupid questions. What should I do with my life? Woman. What is your social security number? That's a good question. I'm not sure. Are you gonna have hooves on the Star Guardian Soraka? Oh gosh, my feet are big. It'd be hard to make hooves. Maybe I'll just walk around in socks or generic, like, Vans. If you were to design a champion, what would their passive be? Passive? Oh gosh. I'd probably have a field day, like, designing a champion, but passive is, like, not where I'd start. What's the thing at the end of a shoelace? I know this one! There's a song about it! It's called The Aglet! Tips for a fellow top lane main? Switch to another role. I'm like Hax and Captain Falcon. Just like switch to Fox. Play AD carry. How many years do you have? Like, how many years do I have left to live? At least 5? I'm fine. When Pantheon dies, is he Pantheon off? You ever get bored of League? Once in a while. I'm kind of bored of top lane right now. That's why I like playing Kai'Sa so much right now. What champs are easier to climb top with? The easiest ones are just tanks. You just follow up. You play stuff like... Maokai, Malphite, Torn? Ornn. I was thinking of like that Overwatch champion, Toblerone or something. Do you live in Miracles? I'd like to, it keeps things fun. Why don't we cosplay Fiora? I can't do French girls. Are traps gay? No, I wouldn't think so. How do I feel the emptiness inside me with dick? Annie asked me that question earlier. Favorite season of League? Definitely like season 1. Like, when I first started playing, that was a magical time that can't be recreated anymore. Nothing will recreate the feeling of, like, discovering random fun combinations in League. How confident are you when meeting fans? Like a 7? I'm decently confident. If they're fans of me, it gives me the high ground, so it's... I'm Obi-Wan and they're Anakin. How's your kids game come along? I had to stop it for a while, I'm so sad. It takes so much effort to make. How many times have you had sex? Man, you guys are asking good questions. How many times have I had sex? More than 3. Whoa. How's it going?
At once.
Oh, with girls? Oh, why didn't you clarify that? 2. Can I have your sweater? Oh, that's actually something I really like doing. I really like giving my clothes to people. Yeah, I know, it sounds weird. Like, whenever I meet fans, if I have, like, an extra shirt on me, I'll just give it to them. Usually it's, like, some sort of fun league shirt, and they really like it. Can you imagine yourself as a real father? Something that scares me is, like, keeping your child alive. I remember when I was, okay. When I was seven, or, no, when I was five. No, when I was six. Okay, when I was six and a half, final answer. When I was six and a half, what? Are you gonna kill me? Oh, I gotta cause up a stir. Yeah, when I was six and a half, I almost drowned, and I was thinking like, hang on. What? That was the most useless stopwatch ever. I was like, I'll buy time for you guys to do Baron, but like, they weren't gonna get to Baron. Yeah, when I was six and a half, I almost drowned, and like, if my mom wasn't paying attention, I would've drowned. Like, I was just like an idiot kid. I was like, I wonder how deep into the pool I can get before I fall. And then, at some point, it just, like, it slowly gets deeper and deeper, and then just drops off to the deep part of the pool. And I had no idea, and I just drowned. I was like just casually drowning for like 20 seconds until my mom was like, huh? Oh, hey there, Albert. I remember like the feeling of like coughing up, what's that called? You guys know what I'm talking about, right? It's like when you go to, when you get pulled out of the pool mid drowning. And then, like, they just kind of sit you up, and you're like, bah, 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 ah. You know that process. I don't. What's that called? Oh, chlorine. Yeah, coughing up chlorine. But yeah, like, fuck. I'm gonna be when I'm a father. I'm gonna bring my kids to the pool, and like, I'm gonna like. Get invested in like a random app on my phone for like 2 minutes and my son's gonna die or something. I'm so scared. Do not hesitate. What do you think the most balanced season of League was? It definitely gets more and more balanced as the game goes on, as time goes on. So like, season 8 is the most balanced out of every season. Definitely not the most fun though. Because, like, as people get better at the game, you get better at exploiting small advantages. So if a champion's just, like, a little bit broken in Season 8, like, Riot's on that. They'll know. Except for Zoe. I don't know why they took, like, 8 years to patch her. But, like, if you look at Season 1, there were some champions that were, like, beyond broken. Eve was beyond broken for, like, the first 2 years of the game. It's just nobody knew she was broken. Yeah, isn't that kind of weird? Like, everyone thought she was garbage tier, and it literally was just because nobody was good enough at her.